Hello friends, welcome to the Terry Joe's on the go series. Today we are in Chesapeake City, Maryland. Chesapeake City sits on the C&D Canal. C&D stands for Chesapeake and Delaware Canal. C&D Canal is 14 miles long and 35 miles deep.
Actually, the depth is 35 feet.
Cafe on the bay. Subs, hot dogs, gourmet coffee, breakfast sandwiches, and more. The old Gray Mare gift shop. Let's go take a look-see.
It was beyond the Poconos, but west of the Poconos.
Like Hazleton?
No.
Bloomsburg, Jones.
Well, friends, this is a house that was made into a gift store. As you can see, we have a functional kitchen, but it is a gift store.
It's funny because, well, I mean,
a lot of neat gifts in this shop. We're coming up on Bayard House Dining. Sits right on the water. Lest we forget, the Hole in the Wall Bar. This is Chicks. It's another gift shop. Sits right here on the C&D Canal.
She's going around.
This is the Ship Watch Inn on George Street. Very nice building. Canal Creamery and Sweet Shop. Ice cream, milkshakes, baked goods, and assorted candies. Yummy yum. We are looking at the Tiki Bar and the Chesapeake Inn on the C&D Canal. And a closer view of the Tiki Bar. And the Chesapeake Inn. Crab bisque at the Chesapeake Inn. Yummy, yummy. And crab rangoon. J.M. Reed General Merchandise. Established in 1861. If the walls of this building could speak, what a tale to tell. It's a cute little shop here. Second Spring Naturals, homemade soaps and gifts. Darling little shop. The Inn at the Canal, bed and breakfast. A lot of history at this building. Another view of the Inn at the Canal, bed and breakfast. This is Chesapeake City's old town hall. Now it is a jewelry store. Neat building. Ooh, We're on 2nd Street. We're looking at the tap room at the intersection of Bohemian Avenue and 2nd Street. Still at the intersection of 2nd Street and Bohemian Avenue, and we have another gift shop. Cards and gifts. Looking down at the C&D Canal. Lest we forget, Chesapeake Hair Studio. If your hair don't look good, you don't look good. Doc Smithers Guest House. Looks like there's a lot of history in that old building.
Gotcha.
All right, have a great day.
Thank you, you too.
Beautiful. Prime Restaurant, we're still on Bohemia Avenue at Ferry Slip Road. And there, my friends, is the canal. We're looking at the Blue Max Inn Bed and Breakfast. A lot of nice B&Bs, guest houses, and inns here in the Chesapeake City area. Very nice. Beautiful day here in Maryland. Still at Bohemia Avenue and Ferry Slip Road.
Well, that'll be it for today's video. Thanks so much for coming along.